laps the distance. Bianca, bring the field down. When you get close to the outside of the front row, he both looked them all the way to the flag, and we're on the way. Starts second, the pace is up back.
Wow.
Baxter finally gets rid of him a few weeks ago.
Ready to go.
Looking for the green off the turn of 410 laps in the distance. As they come off the corner of Rio and Almeida.
They come. There it is. He picks up the win. Almeida will finish second.